Hi, in the recent update of King of Avalon, a new gear set was introduced, the Ice Lord set. I just inputted all the information about this set into my website, and I have a tool there to make a comparison between different gear sets. So here I've made a comparison between the Death Seeker set and the Ice Lord set, and I was a bit surprised at how little the benefits were. And I want to share that with people, maybe people who consider, spending a lot of money to buy this Ice Lord set, because I'm sure it's going to be expensive to get it completely. And if you don't get a complete set, and you do already have a complete Death Seeker set, then definitely it's not going to be worth it. Of course, it is better than the Death Seeker set, but it's, because the boosts of different pieces are a bit different, so it is not easy in game, I thought, to right away get a good understanding of how it is different. So I want to just show that now, but you can also have a look on my website and see it there in the tools menu. You have the gear comparison, and then you get an overview like this. So if you look at the troop attack, troop defense, and troop health, that is a bit better. 20% troop attack is always nice. Troop defense 10, troop health 5. That's not that much. All the infantry, defense, attack, health, and for bowmen, for cavalry, for siege, those are all increased with 30%. So that is quite okay. Not a huge boost considering how much you can get from gemstones and the likes. But what I'm most surprised about it, if you look at the damage received reduction or the damage increase, those are actually the same, and those are very important boosts. To some extent, they are harder to get in game than the attack, defense, and health boost. So you would expect that if you spend a lot of money on a gear set, that actually there is an improvement to those stats, but there is no improvement at all, which is in my eyes quite disappointing. And I'm not a big spender at all. I'm a very small spender, but I would even if I was a big spender, I would reconsider before spending money on this set, because it's just the difference is not that huge. Well, if I mean, there are now also for non-spenders some ways to get those special materials, maybe also to get Ice Lord scrolls. I don't know about that yet, but that is going to be a huge effort to get anyway, even if it is possible for non-spenders. But based on what I see on the steel cost, on the special material cost, I'm sure this Ice Lord set is going to be very expensive. So if you go to this tool via the tool menu on the website Games Guide Info, then you can select any of the gear sets that have been made both for the Dragon Spirit as well as for your Lord, and compare them. And the Death Seeker was the most recent one that was released for your Lord before the Ice Lord set, already quite some time ago. And this is the next one. And as I've shown, the benefit is actually quite disappointing. Of course, you do have some extra boost, but not really for the damage and damage reduction. Okay, I hope this has been helpful, insightful. If you have any questions or suggestions how I can improve that tool, that's also always welcome. And thanks for watching this video.